A moment came like a silence, destroyed everything with full violence. WhatsApp hacked social media sites, quickly changed all into white. Full of ego, both good and a big trap. Full of ego, both went into a big trap, didn't know that it will make a gap. Once again, love failed to explain. Anger got the profit to make it plain. Every promises has made me lost. Every promises made has been lost. Only ego stood, which made things worse. Both used to think their happiness goes. Both used to think their happiness has gone. No one understood. Happiness was never meant to be alone. So my next poem is on a wish. I wish it could be possible to erase our memories. I wish it could be possible to stop the stuff before it happens. I wish it could be possible to hold the moment at once. I wish it could be possible to diminish the feeling I felt. I wish it could be possible to look back and destroy the stimulus formally. I wish it could be possible to judge everyone before being hurt. I wish it could possible to say, yeah, he's the one. I wish it could possible to change everything. So, related to this, my next poem is a voice. Inner voice. A voice. A voice wanna blow out, wanna scream aloud. But no one could hear that. Wanna hold his hand tight, look deep into his eyes, wanna express all the pain. Sparkle of his eye could shock the heart, unable to show somehow all the things which kept moving inside. A voice wanna describe the little things could change the whole scenario. A voice saying that the time has passed away. A monosyllabic word has been slacked off, but it couldn't be figured out. A voice wanna blow up.